Investigators say they have caught the man suspected of starting a fire inside a Tulsa QuikTrip. The Tulsa Fire Department shared this picture of the guy who they believe set the fire a few weeks back. Tonight, the department identified that man as Joseph Eckert. He is being held in the Tulsa County Jail for first-degree arson.